One way is to remove the brain itself and control it.